Welcome to unboxing of and review of Asus Zenfone 2 Laser. Network Technology GSM/SPA/LTE. Launch announced 2015, August. Body dimensions 152.5 × 77.2 × 10.8 mm. Weight 170 g. SIM dual SIM, micro SIM, dual standby, display type IPS LCD capacitive touchscreen, 16 meters colors. Size 5.5 inches, /70.8% screen to body ratio. Resolution 720x1280 pixels, /267p pixel density, multi-touch yes. Protection Corning Gorilla Glass 4. Asus Zenui. Platform OS Android OS, v5.0, Lollipop. Chipset Qualcomm MSM8916 Snapdragon 410. CPU Quad-Core Cortex-A53. BU Adreno 306. Memory card slot microSD, up to 128 GB. Internal 16 GB, 2 GB RAM. Camera primary 13MP, 4128 × 3096 pixels, laser autofocus, dual LED, dual tone, flash. Features geotagging, touch focus, face detection, panorama, HDR. Video 1080p at 30fps. Secondary 5MP, autofocus. Sound alert types vibration, MP3, wave ringtones. Loudspeaker yes. 3.5 mm jack yes. Combs Lane WiFi 802.11b/g/n, WiFi Direct, hotspot. Bluetooth V4.0, a 2DP, ED. GPS yes, with a GPS, GLONASS. Radio to be confirmed. Awsm Rails V2.0. Features sensors accelerometer, gyro, proximity, compass. Messaging SMS, threaded view, MMS, email, push email, IM. Browser HTML5. Java no. 5 GB free lifetime Asus web storage. MP3/Wave/Plus player. MP4/H.264 player. Document viewer. Photo/video editor. Battery LiPo 3000 mAh battery. Colors black, white, red, silver, gold. Thanks for watching unboxing of and review of Asus Zenfone 2 laser phone. Like, subscribe, share and comment.